two and a three and a four.
I sure do love those country girls with the big blue eyes and the long bun curls. There ain't no girls like country girls, those country girls for me.
Yeehaw! I'm gonna love those country girls forever.
Those little beauties beyond the never, never.
Come play with me, belong to Gizmer.
Gorgeous country.
There's lots of girls that live in the city.
But they aren't so smart, and they aren't so pretty.
Country girls for me.
Yeehaw! I sure do love those country girls with the big blue eyes and the long blue curls. There ain't no girls like country girls, but country girls for me.
I sure do love those country girls with the big blue eyes.
There ain't no girls like country girls.
Those country girls for me.
Those country girls
with
the big blue eyes and the long
black
curls. There ain't
no girls like
country girls with the country girls for me.
Night!
Hush, night. Hush, baby, don't cry. Evening has stolen the light from the sky. The trees all around you are friends who surround you. So hush, baby, don't cry. Dream time, it's dream time. Dream in the warm summer breeze. Safe in the arms of the forest so deep, with stars up above you and mother to love you. So sleep, push baby sleep. Sleep, push baby
against the law, but...
Emergency! Emergency! Humans in the bush! Emergency! Emergency!
Linky, you're not going anywhere.
Yeah, yeah, Mom. Back soon.
Linky,
the mayor's law.
Come with us!
Quiet!
No one left. Come on quickly.
What's your name?
I don't know.
Oh, you must know who you are.
I don't. What's your name?
They call me Country Girl, but I'm Nutsy from Tall Trees.
Tall Trees? I don't see any tall trees.
They were there yesterday. Oh, not anymore. No trees, no friends, nothing. It's awful.
I've got us covered. Don't worry, I will show you.
Come around here where I can see you.
It's Old Man Wombat.
Blinky!
Huh? He can't remember who he is. He doesn't remember anything.
Sit down, Blinky Bill.
How do you know my name?
I know all about you, my lad. I even remember the day you were born. Everyone was happy, preparing for the big celebration.
Mrs. Koala's had a baby! It's a boy!
What's his name?
I haven't quite made up my mind yet, Mr. Kangaroo. I'm still calling him Baby.
Hey, why don't you name him Splodge? Same as our little chap.
Come off it.
Splodge?
No!
That's silly.
That's a kangaroo's name. Yeah, you can't have two splodges.
That's the nice name.
What's wrong with that? We called our fun flap. Call him Jacko, like my little son. He's not a kookaburra.
Jacko Wacko.
Marcia.
He's a boy!
That's ridiculous.
That's stupid.
Thank you. What did you have in mind, Mrs. Koala?
I thought Walter or Bluegum or Bill.
That's a good name. But does he look like a Bill? Can we see him again?
Oh, yeah, I'd like to see him.
Hello. Bill. Blink, blink. Blinky Bill. Not a bad name for the little fellow.
Blinky Bill.
My word, Blinky. You kept your poor mother busy. She worked night and day for you.
Make sure you're clean and comb your hair.
I combed my hair.
Teeth?
Yes, Mother.
Show me. What's in your pocket? Oh, no, you're not taking that to school.
Oh!
No, it's too dangerous. Now, you've got your lunch.
Yes.
Fruit?
Yes, Mum. Can I have a kiss?
Good. Off you go now. And I expect you to be on your best behavior today.
I will. You know me, Mum. Always on my best behaviour.
And don't get your pants dirty.
Comb your hair. Yes, Mother. Brush your teeth. Yes, Mother. Best behaviour. Yes, Mother. Oh, blimey. Hey!
Hey, gang! Want to see my new trick? You'll love it. It's a beauty. I'll show you. Come on! What's this?
Hey, Gloop!
Go away!
Bet you can't do that.
I bet I can. Give it to me.
You silly boy! What have you done?
I didn't do it. It was you.
Me?
Take care, you little rotten salts! I'll get you at school, Linkabill! Just you wait!
Come on, Blinky. We'll be late.
Ha! School. Old Wombo never went to school and he knows everything. And look at Mayor Pelican. He went to school and he's still stupid.
You'll be in trouble, Blinky.
I'll get you, Blinky. Come on, Cuckoo!
It's only 10 to 9.
It's 9 o'clock. Come out and see. When I say cuckoo, you come out and cook. Understand? Late again. For that, I'm keeping you all in after school. Silence! Roll call! Splodge!
Yes, miss!
Jacko!
Here, miss!
Flap!
Yes, miss!
Massia Mouse!
Massia Marsupial Mouse!
And Blinky Bill!
Yep!
It's yes, young man! Not yep! Do you hear me?
Yeah!
White rabbit! White rabbit! Blue rabbit! Oh, out! Out! Blinky Bill!
She did say go, didn't she?
And I always do what I'm told.
Fish! Extraordinary!
Good fishing, Wombo!
Don't call me Wombo! I am Wombat.
Grab it. Will you grab it or not?
Golly, I've never seen that before.
Now, boys, we all know that part of growing up is being able to grab it correctly. So I want you to sing with me now. Nice, throaty, froggy gribbits. 1, 2, three.
Ribbon.
Ribbon.
When you're catching a fly, why do you cry? Gribbit.
Gribbit.
Yeah, gribbit.
Gribbit.
A mosquito goes by, why do you cry? Gribbit. 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 When your mum starts to sigh with a tear in her eye, you don't know what you should reply. Yeah, gribbit. 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 Bum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum bum. Gribbit in the water, gribbit on the land, gribbit up a gum tree, gribbit in the sand. You can gribbit me and I'll gribbit you. Any old excuse will do on a beautiful day. What do you say? Gribbit.
Gribbit.
Yeah, gribbit.
Gribbit.
When you're dancing ballet, what do you say? Gribbit.
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 When
life is okay,
singing
anchors away, what do you say? Hip, hip, hooray. Yeah, gribbit.
Gribbit.
Gribbit, gribbit. Dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-bum. Gribbit when you're happy, gribbit when you're glad, gribbit when you're angry, gribbit when you're sad.
Gribbit.
You can gribbit me and I'll gribbit you. Any old excuse will do on a beautiful day. What do you say? Gribbit.
Gribbit.
Yeah, gribbit.
Gribbit.
When you're dancing ballet, what do you say?
Gribbit.
Gribbit. Gribbit.
What happened? I didn't hear a thing. Are you going to gribbit or not? Frogs who can't gribbit. How dreadful. How embarrassing.
Mrs. Spotty! I can make them croak.
Go away, Blinky.
Go away yourself, you great big googly eyes.
What did you say?
Beautiful eyes. I said you've got great big beautiful eyes.
Oh, thank you. What was that about croaking?
I've been teaching croaking for years.
Oh, no. I can fix them. What would you know about teaching frogs to croak?
I've taught elephants to croak.
Elephants? Show me. Come on.
Come on, froggies. Watch this. It never fails.
Make it careful. Oh, what are you doing?
One, two, three.
Oh. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Watch this.
Oh, careful. Put them down.
The elephants.
Now, pay attention, children, to what I have to say. No talking while I try to teach you something new today. It's really very simple. You'll get to know it quick. This subject we are going to learn is called arithmetic. It's as easy as can be. Just repeat it after me. One and one are two.
One and one are two.
Two and two are four.
Two and two are four.
Three and three are six.
Three and three are six.
Four and four are eight.
Four and four are eight.
Five and five are ten.
Five and five are ten.
Oh, time to start again.
One and one are two.
Purple kangaroo.
Two and two are four.
Possum at the door.
Three and three are six.
Oh, I'm so funny. Ew, where
have you been?
Been here all the time, miss.
I didn't see you.
I think you need bigger glasses, miss.
Oh, you've been here all the time, eh? Then perhaps, Master Bill, you would be so good as to sing the arithmetic song for us.
Okay. La 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 la, 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 la la la.
What on earth is that?
I remember the tune, I just forgot the words.
Go! Out!
Well, here we go again.
Goodbye!
Whoopee!
just in my shop.
Come here, you. You devil. You little monster. Koalas. I hate koalas.
What she's up to.
Oh, some of us loathe antelopes and some detest impalas. My mother can't stand pussycats, but me, I hate koalas. Koalas and koalas. I really hate koalas. They make me sick. I love to kick those cute, cute koalas. Some of us loathe octopus and some detest piranhas. My father dreads tarantulas, but me, I hate koalas. Koalas and koalas. I really hate koalas. They make me sick. I love to kick those cutie cute koalas. Koalas! Koalas! I really hate koalas. Hairy, mucky, smelly, yucky. How I hate koalas!
Blimey. She carries on a bit. And I thought our school teacher was bad. These humans are much worse. Extraordinary.
Hello, my name's Pim. I live at Coolawonga. There's a koala in my shop, a white one. What do you mean, congratulations? If you're impertinent, I'll report you. Wild? He's what? Crazy, nasty, smelly thing. You pick him up and you can have him. Good. Right, you minis. It's the zoo for you.
What? Ow! Ouch! Ow! Help!
Blinky! Bill, you're a naughty... naughty... boy! You little terror. I didn't know where you were. Up all night, worried sick. You don't care about your poor old mother. What a son. And just look at your pants. I know it hurts, but now perhaps you'll remember to be a good boy.
Blinky.
Oh, poor Mum. I shouldn't have done it. I feel sorry for her now. Golly, I bet she's really worried with all this going on. I've got to find her.
She's probably at the camp. Everyone's there.
Come on, then.
No. It's not quite so easy for me.
I'll carry her. Hop on my back.
No, son. I'm a bit old for hopping. The camp's down that way. You and Nutsy go. I'll have a cup of tea first and follow in my own good time.
All right, Wombo.
Blinky, don't call me Wombo. I'm Wombat. Remember, Wombat.
All right, Wombat. He's a good bloke, that Wombo. I really love him.
It's Granny Grunty.
Hello, Granny Grunty. You're going to the camp too. Are you going to the camp?
Yes, it is very damp. It's that time of the year.
The camp, Granny. The camp.
Eh?
The camp. I'll carry you.
Marry me? Silly boy, I'm old enough to be your grandmother. Why don't you just take me to the camp instead?
Ugh.
Let's go. Oh. Wait.
Killed. Poor fella. There were lots of people running to the caves. I saw them.
You saw my mother?
She was in a house. Wouldn't come out. I begged her to come with us.
Come with us, Mrs. Koala. Quick, they're destroying the village.
I'm not going anywhere. Never. Why should I go? Yes. They can't make me leave. I was born here. I grew up here. I will not move from this tree. This is my home.
I didn't see her again after that.
I'd better go now. I'll see you in the caves.
Next?
Oh, dear.
Ow! Who's next?
Down, everybody.
It's me.
Sign.
Time? It's 8 o'clock.
Sign here. Here.
Of course I can hear. I'm not deaf.
I said sign the book. Book, book, book!
Look, look. Where?
Oh, go on. Get inside.
But I haven't signed the book.
Next name,
Bobbin Rabbit.
Bobbin? I say, where did you get a name like that?
You know, bobbin along.
Yes, well, it's my fault, I asked. Are you married?
What do you think?
Occupation.
Huh?
Have you got a job?
I work one day a year, at Easter.
Occupation, Easter Bunny. Children's names?
You must be joking. Beryl, tell him their names.
There's Willy, Millie, Tilly, Dan. That's Harry and Larry and Barry and Stan. Bonnie, Johnny, Ronnie, Lee. And that was quite enough for me. The bobbin thought it sounded sweet. That Peter Pan, too tiny meat. Unfortunately, as they grow, those feet get more like buffalo. Then bobbin said,
I have a dream. Let's start a rabbit football team. But first, to make my dream come true, we'll need another child or two.
So here we go again. Betty, Lenny, Jenny, Jill. That Eddie and Teddy and Freddy and Bill. Polly, Molly, Dolly. We have made this world a war. Puddles here, slippers there. Children flying everywhere. Squealing, biting, teasing, fighting. Little rabbits everywhere. Willy, Millie, Tilly, Dan. Harry, Larry, Barry, Stan. Molly, Johnny, Ronnie, Lee.
Enough! Oh, stop! Go in.
There's more. There's Andy, Mandy, Sandy.
We've been here for hours.
What do you think you're doing?
Hurry up.
Come on, Bobbin.
In. Oh, these rabbits. They breed like humans. And Mandy. Sandy. Next. Name?
Me, Winky Boo.
You?
Don't you want to know all about me?
I know too much about you already. Angelina, take these two to the North Cave, the one that leaks.
Hang on a minute. I want to ask you something. Where's my mother?
Shoo, 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 shoo.
Come along, children.
Where's my mother?
Blinky. Shh. She's not here yet.
Oh.
Sorry. Go to
sleep now. We'll look for her in the morning.
It's for you, Blinky. Yes, that's all we have. They've taken all the trees to the wood chip mill.
All the trees? Yes. Where is this wood chip mill?
Oh, over there somewhere. A long way.
How do you get there?
Well, you go over the mountain, then you come to a river. It's deep and wide, and it's very fast. Bush animals aren't welcome at the mill.
I think my mother may be there.
No, Blinky, she can't be. No one's allowed near the place.
He's worried about his mother. I wish we were all back home again. What's wrong?
I can't wait around here. I'm going to the wood chip mill. If Mum's there, I'll find her.
I'll come with you, Blinky.
And me? No.
Nope. I'm a loner.
Steady on, young'un. Don't do anything foolish. There are humans there, you know. And where there's humans, there's danger.
Nothing frightens me. I thrive on danger.
Why don't you just wait here?
You'll get into trouble.
I already am in trouble. If you don't have a mother, you're in big trouble.
I'm going. Oh, don't do it. I'll find my mother. Wait and see. Look! It's going. Oh, she's brave.
Blinky.
I'm coming with you.
You can scare people to death, you know.
Sorry.
You're what?
I'm coming with you.
Oh, why not?
But no more creeping up on me. Come on. She's there.
You're probably right. But I'm going to look.
You'll never get in.
Oh, yeah? Just watch me. This is easy. I'll be inside quick as a flash.
How?
No trouble. I'll go around there. And then... What I'll do is...
now. Mother! Did you hear something? Well, sometimes I hear my mother's voice. I love her so much. Oh, poor Blinky.
I don't think my mother is here. Let's go home.
Bruno! Hilda! Lunch!
Don't worry, Nutsy.
Good dogs. I'm not scared of dogs.
Nothing clear. Go back to bed.
Change of plan.
What are you going to do?
Watch. It's too far away. You'll miss. I never miss.
You did miss. Look.
Oh, that was just testing.
Harry!
What is it now?
Look, Harry, it's dark.
It's usually dark at night, Flo.
The security light's out, Harry.
So?
Something broke that light, Harry. And it's out there, Harry. Something's going on.
All right, all right. I'll check. Sleep around here. Man could die from lack of sleep around here. Look at it, Harry. It's dark. Something broke that light, Harry. There's something out there, Harry. Oh, blimey.
Nutsy, run!
Hey! Gotcha, you little devil!
Blink.
I'll teach you! I gotta wave!
Nutsy!
And that's the last I saw of her. She just disappeared. But I know Nutsy's in there somewhere. And now I'm mad. Real mad. And when I go back, I...
Take the advice of an old wombat. Don't rush into things all the time. You can't rescue Nutsy until you know exactly where she is in there.
She's right
Why there. Not send one of your mates back to the mill to have a proper look round? Someone really small. Someone that humans wouldn't notice.
I'm ready to go with you, Blinky, but Wombat is light.
Oh, yeah, I know. Thanks, Wombo.
Don't call me...
Wombo. All right, Wombo.
Blinky, Blinky.
You're not going to eat her, are you, Blinky?
Oh, wanna fight? Wanna fight?
Settle down, Marcia. I've got an important job for you.
A job for her?
Shut up, Jacko. I've got one for you, too. I need your help.
Oh, yeah? What's it about?
I'll tell you.
Sounds great, Blinky.
I knew you'd love it. After all, you are the biggest, bravest fighter in the bush. What about you, Jacko?
I'm with you, Blinky.
Oh, I don't know if I'm really the right one for this.
The toughest mouse in the bush. Of course you are.
I'm just little.
That's the whole idea. The smaller the better. Put your arms up. Anyway, have any of my plans ever failed?
Yeah, lots of times.
I wasn't asking you, Jacko. Jacko, ready? Marcia, go now.
Thank you.
Have toys at the table, Clea.
But this is something special. Are you ready?
No.
Ta-da! Stop it! Leave her alone!
Bruno! Hilda! Down! Down!
Why did you bring that stupid thing in here?
She's not stupid. She's beautiful. I thought everyone would like her.
Well, I don't. I hate them.
It's gotta go back to the bush. A house is no place for a wild animal.
Oh, Dad, she's only a baby. She'll die without her mother in the bush.
The zoo, then. I'm going into town in the morning. I'll drop her at the zoo on the way in.
Nancy is going to the zoo. She's going to
Granny?
Extraordinary.
I thought I wrote it down.
Oh, supposing they stuff her.
Stuff? What do you mean, stuff?
Stuff, Nutsy. Humans do that to animals, you know? They fill them full of cotton wool.
I'll bet that hurts.
And then they sell them to the tourists.
Crikey, gee, the poor things.
That's it. I'm going back to that place now.
Huh?
Who's with me? Hey, gang.
Yeah, that's all very well, but what do we do when we get there?
I've worked it all out. Have any of my plans ever failed? Flap down. Flap and muscle. Spot, you stay here with me.
Clear! Lights out!
Yes, Mum. Good night.
No, I am not going to check.
Oh!
Oh,
Harry! Turn off the light! Oh, turn off that light, Harry!
Oh, out.
Help him. He's in trouble.
Machinery. Do you hear me?
Spot, over here.
Joe, darn you, turn it off.
Nazi?
Thank you.
Croggy! Stand back!
Little reach the highest star from where we are. Because it's only up to you and me.
Just knowing the strength you give to me.
In ourselves.